While the Seraphims launch several attacks against Labaphase, Lilith and Ensign run to try to contain them. But when they get there, the Seraphims end up not complying with the calls to cease fire. Instead, Lilith and Ensign are mercilessly attacked. But Franky arrives in time to save Lilith from a huge fall. I'm glad Sanji didn't get jealous.
Shinpai shiteru no wa koitsu kai?